upside down. Thinking I would settle for you. Let me tell you what I'm thinking now. I never felt that way. Maybe I should just go. Delete your number off my phone. Start again in a new place and leave you here on your own. Cause I never felt that way. You know, you were the one, Jay. I'm in your mind, I'm in your running. You were the one, Jay. I'm in your mind. Hey, you are not the one to blame. I just don't feel the same, and it really kills me to say that I never felt that way. You want to take the lead, but you're moving at a different speed to me. I don't really wanna take a chance. You don't ever seem to understand. I never felt that way.
Me gusta mucho, soy muy contenta.
Están en uno de los mejores lugares del mundo.
I'm so honored to receive this award.
And I thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you very, very much indeed.
Muchísimas gracias.
Mira, Esker, Donatia.
Es que ricasco, buenas noches.
Aguante, ciclón.
Es que ricasco, Donostia.
Gabon eta ongi etorri 2021 zinemaldiaren ekitaldi honetara. Gaurkoan, festivalaren edizio honetako bigarren Donostia saria emango diogu aktore sailkagaitz bezain bikain bati, Johnny Deppi, hain zuzen. Son muchos los personajes a los que Johnny Depp ha dado vida y en manos del actor personajes como Eduardo Manos Tijeras, Billy Bonka, Jack Sparrow o el sombrerero loco se han convertido en únicos, carismáticos y excéntricos y sobre todo memorables. En cada ser extraño ha buscado el actor representar su humanidad y su historia, demostrando así una gran habilidad para interpretar no solo lo corriente, sino lo marginal y lo onírico. Pertsonaia bitxiak ez ezik, gangster, idazle eta poliziak ere interpretatu ditu Johnny Deppek. Eta 1984an hasi eta gaur arte iraunduen ibilbidean, zuzendari eta aktore esanguratsuekin egin du lan. Tartean daude, besteak beste, Tim Burton, Helena Bonham Carter, Kate Winslet, Al Pacino, Leonardo DiCaprio, edota urtengo beste Donostia sariduna, Marion Cotillard. Pero la aportación de Johnny Depp a la industria del cine no se limita a su papel como actor. Además de participar como intérprete en más de 90 películas, este prolífico actor también ha ejercido de productor en una decena de títulos, entre los que cabe destacar Croc of Gold, A Few Rounds with Shane McGowan, que se presentó precisamente la pasada edición del festival donde consiguió el premio especial del jurado. Gutxitan, atera da eskutsik Johnny Depp parte hartu duen munduko jaialdi eta sariketetatik. Baina, bildutako palmaresari gain hartzen dio bere magnetismoak. Pertsonaia bakoitzari heltzeko duen modu berezi hori baita ikusleoi heltzen zaiguna.
Of a school in Cadillac.
Johnny.
For a cigarette before I could walk.
You said you had some special qualifications.
And I've been strumming this guitar before I could talk, cause I'm a king.
King.
imaginative character.
And is severely delusional and believes he's somebody else.
I know who I am.
I'm the guy, the protagonist, the hero.
It's you. You're you again.
Well, if I'm not, I wish I was.
Yeah, you're the sweetest hunk of sugar that I've ever seen.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello.
Rainbow crown for you.
Are you stoned or something?
They tried stoning me, my dear. It did not work.
I knew these crybaby blues.
All I know is I looked at you and I said, this guy is something else. You're special. You're blessed.
Let's move on.
To success. Just getting started.
By my old friend.
It's because they're all about where people come from. The only thing that's poor is where somebody's going.
Where are you going?
Another day goes on by, and it never speaks his heart. No, 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 no. You take his chance with what he got. It's too late now to stop.
I want you to cry.
I want you to.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Push and you pull and struggle with the
night. I gotta go.
Jack!
There he goes. One of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production.
And that's the face you choose.
The only thing that matters is the ending.
En las interpretaciones de Johnny Depp han sido muchas las ocasiones en las que locura y ternura, filo y lágrima, se daban la mano en un solo personaje. Atrapar lo complejo con la propia piel es un arte difícil y, sin duda, este actor lo ha sabido hacer con maestría. Oraindik ere berezia den, egoera honetan, zinemaldian harrera beroa egin nahi diogu, bitxia eta marginala denari filmeetan leku kutxuna egin dion aktore honi. Recibamos con un fortísimo aplauso al Premio Donostia 2021. Johnny Depp. Saria emateko, eman dezaiogun ongi etorria zinemaldiko zuzendariari, José Luis Rebordinos.
For you.
Es una fiestico.
Thank you.
Thank you, Juan. Thank you.
I'm deeply honored, and I'm deeply gratified, and I'm deeply bad at public speaking, especially in Spanish, but worse in English. So I'm going to read some stuff, if you don't mind. I'm just going to put this right here. If you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on it for me if I lose track, I'd appreciate it. I love you. Listen, you're the only reason I'm here. You're truly wholly and completely the only reason that any of us are here. It's for the people, you know. Cinema's for the people. And the people are the boss. Comes down to that. So here's a bunch of words. I think I finally learned how to pronounce this. Gabon Donestia. Is it okay? Gracias. I must say, first and foremost, thank you to this man, José Luis Rebordinos. I'll spell it if you want. I've been studying it for a while, even backwards. José Luis and your wonderful wonderful way of accepting things and looking at things, and for your great support, I won't forget it forever. I will never forget it. Thank you. Really. Of course, also to all who've worked so hard here at this wonderful festival that I've had the honor to have I've been here 3-4 times or so, and that I can remember. It's a film festival that stays true to the idea, the very idea of what a film festival should be about, which is the cinema, the work, and the people within that globe. So thank you also to the entire city of San Sebastian for welcoming me, and for such a warm welcome. My thanks to your mayor, Enrico Goya, for his for being able to be your mayor. I need to congratulate. I saw that the end of that clip of with Marion on it, and I'm so. I would like to congratulate Marion on her Donestia Award. Nobody's more deserving. She's wonderful, and she's a magnificent girl. So that to her. Again, I'm humbled. The one thing that I think I started with is really what it falls down to is there's a hierarchy, of course, in any business, in any situation, there's a hierarchy. But what's most important is that around that hierarchy are the people and the people have kept me inspired and kept me going, and have even put themselves in sort of strange situations. To the people who have been such great support and who have been there for a long, long time, I thank you eternally, you're warriors, and I'm sorry for all the trouble you might have gotten into over me. I love you, and that's weird. I believe me too. See, that's a coincidence, isn't it? Thank you. I want to say the one thing that I think is maybe most important. There was a friend of mine, and I won't take up much more time because I really hate talking, but it's actually not me talking. I've become a character 47 years ago. Many years ago, there was in a small town in Arkansas, three little boys were heinously murdered, and Damien Eccles, who was a local kid, and two of his mates were arrested for this heinous crime, and they were completely innocent. Damien ended up on death row, and he was on death row for 18 years. I got involved in the case probably, maybe he was a few years inside already when I heard about it. So Damien spent 18 years on death row. Everybody put themselves together and said, this can't happen. So 18 years later, we find ourselves, we're in a court, we're able to defend that verdict that was dirty, and 18 years after being from the age of 18 to the age of 36, he was on death row. He taught me something so incredible that I just, if you forget it, cool, forget it. If you remember it, you might think about it once in a while. When there's a monolith, this Goliath in front of you, this massive enemy, and it all seems too much, or it seems too impossible, you know? No, it's not. Just Damien taught me something from the I Ching, and it's a symbol, and it's called the power of the small. It takes nothing but one person to start chipping away at this massive, massive injustice. Damien chipped away for 18 years. He's a free man today. For all of us, Pepe's in the... As you know, he's over there. I think he's going to the toilet. El baño. Just know that chip away at the tiny bits. People will help keep chipping away at the small. The power of the small works. And I know that because I'm very, very small right now. In front of you, before you. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I am beyond honored, and I'm Thank you. Really means a lot, thank you. Questions?
Mila esker guztioi ekitaldi berezi honetan gurekin izateagatik. Les esperamos el sábado en la gala de clausura y mientras tanto sigan disfrutando del cine. Gabón, buenas noches.